Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm back for another video today. Now, today's question is, can Calvin Johnson, wide receiver for the Detroit Lions, also known as Megatron, can he top 2,000 receiving yards this year for the Detroit Lions to go along with about, 20 touchdowns? I think Calvin Johnson can do it. I think he can break Jerry Rice's record for the most receiving yards in a single season. Jerry Rice, he has the record currently with 1,848 receiving yards. Back in 1995 with the San Francisco 49ers, I think Calvin Johnson can do it, ladies and gentlemen. So clearly my answer is yes. Calvin Johnson is the best wide receiver in the NFL today, hands down. And I think all of you out there, all you sports fans, and you don't even have to be a sports fan, but if you know who Calvin Johnson is, I think that you all know that you can agree with me on this, that he is the best wide receiver in the NFL today. But you can't go wrong with Larry Fitzgerald, wide receiver of the Arizona Cardinals, either, because he is a beast just like Calvin Johnson. But Calvin Johnson, this guy is he's something special, man. This guy is a monster. He is a complete beast. He is one hell of an athlete, an amazing player in this league, and I think he can do it. You got a good quarterback in Matthew Stafford who passed for over 5,000 yards last season to go along with 41 touchdowns, and not to mention Calvin Johnson, he received last year for the Detroit Lions over 1,600 yards to go along with 16 touchdowns. If anybody in the NFL, if any wide receiver in the NFL that I think can do this, it has got to be Calvin Johnson. Now, this division, they got three good-ass teams. Now, I'm not trying to discredit the Minnesota Vikings because they're looking like they're in rebuild mode. You know, they got a quarterback in Christian Ponder, second-year player who's going to have to develop as a better quarterback. They got Adrian Peterson back, coming back from knee surgery after tearing his ACL and his MCL last year in the regular season. So they got to rebuild. The Detroit Lions, like I said, they were good last year. They made the playoffs last year for the first time in over 11 years. You know, that's a major accomplishment. They had a really good season last year, and they have a really good duo in Matthew Stafford and Calvin Johnson. The Chicago Bears, they got Jay Cutler coming back from a broken thumb that he received last year in the regular season. So they got some really good teams. And not to mention the team that's going to take this whole division, the NFC North, the Green Bay Packers. The Green Bay Packers are the best team in that division. I mean, hands down. But who will be second place? Will it be the Chicago Bears? Will it be the Detroit Lions? We all will have to see this season, ladies and gentlemen. But I think Calvin Johnson can do it. Let me know if you guys think that Calvin Johnson can receive for over 2,000 yards this year to go with about 20 touchdowns. Do you guys think he can do it? Let me know in the comment box below. This is your boy DJ Charlie. I am out of here. Like this video, share it on your Facebook and your Twitter. And also, you guys, make sure you guys subscribe to this channel. If you're new to watching one of my videos, if you like my videos, subscribe. If you don't like my videos, then you don't have to subscribe. It's that simple. Peace.